With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, our question is, if the roots of x power of 4 minus 2x cube minus 21x square plus 22x plus 40 is equals to 0 are in AP, then the roots are. So firstly, what we will write, that the given equation is given us that x power of 4 minus 2x cube minus 21x square plus 22x plus 40 is equals to 0. And it is given the roots are in AP. Roots are in AP. So what we considered, that the roots are a minus 3d, a minus d, a plus d and a plus 3d. Okay. Now we compare the equations with the normal equations. Compare equations with general equation. Compare equation with general equation. What is general equation? Is ax power of 4 plus bx cube plus cx square plus dx plus e is equals to 0. A is equals to 1, b is equals to minus 2, c is equals to minus 21, d is equals to 22 and e is equals to 40. Now we know that, what we know that s1 is equals to what? S1 is equals to sum of root, it means a minus 3d plus a plus d plus a plus 3d plus a minus d is equals to minus b upon a, so we will get 2. Now when we solve this, we will get 4a is equals to 2 and a is equals to 2 upon 4. We will get a is equals to 1 by 2. One value we get, that is a is equals to 1 by 2. Now we know that s4 is equals to what? Product of root. It means a minus d, a plus d, a minus 3d and a plus 3d is equals to e by a. Okay, so what we will get? We will get 40. Now we multiplied it, we will get a square minus d square, and here we will get a square minus 9d square is equals to 40. Puts the value of a is equals to what? A is equals to 1 by 4, 1 by 2. A is equals to 1 by 2. Okay, now we will put this value, we will get 1 by 2 whole square minus d square, and 1 by 2 whole square minus 9d square is equals to what? Is equals to 40. Now when we solve this, we will get 1 upon 4 minus d square, in bracket we will write 1 upon 4 minus 9d square is equals to 40. Now we will solve this, we will get 1 minus 4d square in bracket and 1 minus 36d square in bracket is equals to, we will get 640. Now we need to solve this, we will get 1 minus 36d square minus 4d square minus minus plus 36 multiplied by 4, we will get 144d power of 4 is equals to 640. Further solving this, we are able to write it like that, 144d power of 4 minus 40d square minus 639 is equals to 0. Now we need to factorize this equation. When we factorize, we are able to write it like that, 144d power of 4 minus 284 plus 284d square minus 324d square minus 639 is equals to 0. Now when we solve this, we are able to write it like that. We will take 4d square common here. We will get 36d square plus 71. This side we will take minus 9 common. Then we are able to write 36d square plus 71 is equals to 0. Now further solving this, we will get 4d square minus 9 and 36d square plus 71 is equals to 0. Now, when we solve this, we will get d square is equals to minus plus 9 upon 4 is equals to plus minus 3 by 2. And this value we will ignore. This side is also, but it is, we will not get the real value. Here we will get minus 71 upon 36. So d is equals to under root minus 71 upon 36. We need to solve this. We will ignore this term and we will only consider this one. So when we solve, and here also we will consider the only positive term. Take d is equals to plus 3 by 2. Okay, now we will start finding the value a minus 3d. So value of a is 1 by 2 minus 3 into 3 by 2. We are able to write it like that. 1 upon 2 minus 9 upon 2 is equals to minus 8 upon 2 is equals to minus 8 upon 2. We will get minus 4. Next term is a minus d. A minus d, that is 1 upon 2 minus 3 upon 2. We are able to write it like that. Minus 2 upon 2 is equals to minus 1. Now next term is a plus d is equals to 1 upon 2 plus 3 upon 2. When we solve this, 4 upon 2 is equals to 2. And last one is a plus 3d. We are able to like 1 upon 2 plus 9 upon 2 is equals to 10 upon 2 is equals to 5. So we will get the values of root is minus 4, minus 1, 2 and 5. These are our values. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.